हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी हिस्ट्री चैप्टर 10th, द एक्सपेंशन ऑफ द मराठा पावर. टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ द 17th सेंचुरी द मुगल्स वेर ऑन द ऑफेंसिव वेर इज द मराठाज वेर ऑन द डिफेंसिव. दिस सिचुएशन रिवर्स इन द लेटर हाफ ऑफ द 18th सेंचुरी एंड द मराठा पावर कवर्ड प्रैक्टिकली द होल ऑफ इंडिया. द स्ट्रगल फॉर थ्रोन ऑफ दिल्ली स्टार्टेड अमंग द सन्स ऑफ औरंगजेब आफ्टर हिज डेथ. प्रिंस अजम शाह हु वॉज इन द साउथ मार्च टुवर्ड्स दिल्ली to seize the imperial throne. He released Shahu Maharaj with the intent to start conflict among the Marathas and that would sap strength of the Marathas. Immediately after his release, Shahu Maharaj staked his claim on throne, which was not accepted by Maharani Tarabai. Due to this, the armies of Shahu Maharaj and Maharani Tarabai fought a battle at Khen in which Shahu Maharaj were won. Shahu Maharaj captured Satara and got himself coronated. महाराणी ताराबाई प्रोक्लेम्ड हर माइनर सन शिवाजी सेकेंड एज छत्रपती ऍट पन्हाळा इन 1710. दिस गेव राईज टू टू मराठा किंगडम्स ॲट साथारा अँड कोल्हापूर. ॲज द अर्ली पार्ट ऑफ शाहू महाराज लाईफ वॉज स्पेंट इन द मुघल कॅम्प, ही न्यू फिंगर पॉईंट्स ऑफ द मुघल अँड नॉर्थ इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स, स्ट्रेंथ अँड विकनेसेस ऑफ द मुघल, ॲक्वेंटेन्स विथ द इन्फ्लुएन्शियल कोर्टियर्स इन द मुघल कोर्ट. The successors of Aurangzeb gave up the objective of destroying the Maratha power as the Mughal power was threatened by the Irani and Afghani invaders in the north, west and the Rajputs, the Jats, the Rohilas and the local Pathans within India. Delhi court needed the help of the Marathas. So the Marathas decided to protect the Mughal power and at the same time expand the Maratha rule in the north. Shahu Maharaj made Balaji Vishwanath a Peshwa from Srivardhan in Kokam. He was competent and experienced, who convinced many Sardars that Shahu Maharaj was the real heir of the Maratha Empire. Kanhoji Angre, chief of Maratha Navy, had taken the side of Maharani Tarabai. However, Balaji won over Kanhoji Angre on the side of Shahu Maharaj. After the death of Aurangzeb, the Sayyid brothers Abdullah Hassan and Hassan Ali became very influential. With their help, Balaji obtained sanads to collect Sauthai and Sar Deshmukhi of the revenue from the Mughal territory in Deccan. On the death of Balaji Vishwanath, his son Bajirao I was appointed as Peshwa by Shahu Maharaj in 1720 CE. The Mughal emperor Farukse appointed Nizamul Mulk, the subedar of Deccan, who tried to establish his separate existence at Hyderabad. Bajirao defeated Nizam at Palkhed and Nizam expected the right of the Marathas to collect Sauthai and Sar Deshmukhi in Deccan. Bajirao dispatched Maratha army under the leadership of Chimaji Appa to strengthen the Marathi power in Malwa. King Chhatrasal of Bundelkhand was attacked and defeated by the Mughal Subedar Muhammad Khan Bangwaish of Allahabad. On appeal of King Chhatrasal, Bajirao with his huge army defeated Bangwaish and established Maratha supremacy in Malwa and Bundelkhand. He demanded the Subedari of Malwa in 1737. Bajirao defeated Nizam, who had proclaimed to Delhi to defend the Mughal power at Bhopal. Nizam agreed to secure the subedari of Malwa to the Marathas from the emperor. Bajirao sent Chimaji Appa to Vasai as the Portuguese were oppressing their subjects. Chimaji Appa conquered Thane, defeated the Portuguese and secured the fort of Vasai. On receiving the news of invasion by Nadir Shah, Bajirao set out for the north to defend the Mughal power. However, Nadir Shah had returned to Iran by the time Bajirao reached Burhanpur. Bajirao breathed his last at Raverkhedi on the banks of the Narmada in April 1740. Bajirao was a great general. He had established the Maratha supremacy in the north. He had made the Marathas a formidable power in the whole of India.